So this is our first vlog of the trip. We are actually headed on a road trip down to Texas. We're going to be going through Alabama, Mississippi, lots of cool places we're going to be stopping at on the way there. And while we are in Texas, so not really sure exactly how this is going to go, but we're going to document it all and hopefully y'all enjoy.
Let's go.
One medium caramel iced coffee.
You know, gotta stop at McDonald's. Gotta get that Mickey D's very first road trip stop of the day.
Alright. Thank you.
That's my kin, my friends. I'll love them till the end, cause life passes by in a blink. Yeah, from porch chillin', backyard grillin'.
So, I've started this new tradition that whenever you cross a state line, whenever you're on a road trip, you gotta stick your hand out the window whenever you cross the line, just to signify that you're in the new state.
Growing up, I was still young. Our blood runs thicker than mud.
So we are headed through Atlanta right now. We are about 3 hours away from Tuscaloosa, where we're gonna make our first stop. Check out University of Alabama. We will catch up with you guys about 3 hours over in Tuscaloosa. Welcome to Alabama.
It looks like there's people in there.
Okay.
Look how far down here I go.
Okay, so we're planning on stopping our first time in Tuscaloosa, but we actually were passing by Talladega on the interstate, and Dad and Mom and Gracie have never been there before, so we decided to make a little pit stop, and we're checking it out.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
This is the South. I mean, you're in the middle of a field. Big old racetrack. That's NASCAR for you, baby.
Alright, so we couldn't actually get past the gate, but still pretty cool to kind of see what it's like. I personally have been here before. I don't know if you remember, but we actually made a cool little video from Talladega. I'm gonna show you a few clips right here.
The Talladega boys raised the whiskey and gold glass. Now here's the turning.
So obviously that was a fun time. If you want to see the full video for that, check out the link and let us know what you think. Alright, so we just made it to Tuscaloosa. We're about to grab some food real quick, and then we are going to kind of check out the town, check out the campus, and show you some of that. If you know my family, we are big on to going to new places and check out different universities, colleges. We've never been to Alabama before, but we are Clemson fans, so of course this is kind of enemy territory for us. So check it out, and we'll catch up with you after.
Taking a look at Sorority Row, and of course have to give a shout out to Phi Mu, and their house here is insane. I'll let you look at it. It is so big, right across from the stadium.
What's up? So we are back in the car. We just left Tuscaloosa. We are on the way to Monroe, Louisiana for our stop tonight. We're gonna stay there and go into Texas tomorrow morning. So we're about 5 hours away now. So we just made it into Mississippi. This is actually our first time here, so wanted to stop, get out, and get a little picture with the signs.
Do some quad stretches. Stop for some Dunkin' Donuts.
I am trying to decide between hot or cold.
We can't decide.
That it's 93 degrees outside in Mississippi.
It's gonna be a game time decision.
We came, we conquered, and
she
I
got
chose
her coffee with caffeine.
We're at Vicksburg, the port of Vicksburg in Vicksburg, Mississippi. I don't really know the story fully, but
Dad is the actual history buff for the family, so I'm gonna let him tell you a little bit about what happened and what went down here.
Okay, so basically Vicksburg was the last Confederate stronghold.
So it's cool stuff there. All right, so we are about to cross over the Mississippi River and head into Louisiana. So we've decided to stop at every rest area once we get into a new state, a monumental moment, and here we are again. We are actually in the last state we're going to go to today. Five states in one day. We've been actually tired of being in the car, but we are one state away from being in Texas.
Feel that stretch.
I can still shut down the party. I can hang with anybody.
What's up? So we are actually here in Monroe, Louisiana now. We ended up getting into the hotel last night around 8. So we actually are up right now. It's pretty early. We've got a big day of traveling ahead of us today. Our plans are to get over to Waco, check it out, and maybe hit some stops on the way there. So check it out.
Good morning. I'm excited. Going to Waco.
Hampton Inn, A+ breakfast.
Oh, the best.
It's all about placement.
Monroe's got some buildings over there.
All right, so I didn't even realize this, but Monroe is actually where Duck Commander, Buck Commander is, basically the famous show Duck Dynasty. So while we're here, we might as well stop by their shop and check it out.
That's IMPLE, simple as can be.
So we just crossed into Texas, right over the Texas state line. We're gonna go take a picture at the Welcome to Texas sign.
God bless Texas.
I heard from a friend of a friend.
All right, so quick little update for you guys. We are about an hour away from Waco, and it is hot.
Not alone, I've been driving myself crazy. Thinking about the good times back when you were all mine. We were flying so high, nothing but a blue sky. In my passenger seat, misses you with me. Still got that old 46.
Alrighty, there's Clint's famous wood pile.
That is the house that Joanna and Chip fixed up for Clint and Keller, and that's their house. I don't know if they still live there. We're here. Come along for the ride. We are on a big piece of land in a tiny house. You'll see Greg. Cabin number 6. Let's go.
Bed upstairs.
I remember it saying it slept six.
Oh my.
And the air's on.
It's so cute.
It is adorable. Here we go. You're in Texas.
We have located the farmhouse, the infamous farmhouse from Fixer Upper where the Gaines family lives. So we were riding on a little tiny road behind their house, and we look up as a truck is going past us. And it's no other than Chip Gaines, and he waved and went on his way, and it was pretty crazy.
Okay, we are in the little town of McGregor. Behind me is what they call the Magnolia House. They built this as a bed and breakfast. Very cool. Fixer Upper House. There we go.
What's going on? Good morning. We just woke up. Here we are in Waco, Texas on day 3 of Toney's Texas road trip. We have some big plans today to go over to Magnolia and eat at the Magnolia table. We're actually going to check out the Magnolia market as well that Chip and Joanne have built. Obviously all this is famous from the show Fixer Upper.
All right, so we just got on the road, headed over to Magnolia here in Waco. Like I said, if you are fans of the Fixer Upper show, this is where it all went down here in Waco.
On the trip down, but this is Chip and Joanna Gaines, and their story's pretty incredible. Stay tuned, and then we'll tell you about the next stop. Hey, everybody. We are at the Magnolia table, and so excited because this is what Chip and Joe... We did an old restaurant that Chip always wanted a breakfast joint, and it looks great, and we're just going to wait to get our table, but you're going to love it. You're going to see all kind of her decor in it and great photo spots, so come along for the ride.
I'll tell you one thing, ladies and gentlemen, it's hot in Texas.
Down the road, I got to thank my granddad for the Saturdays on the lake, hooking them and reeling them in. I gotta thank the boys I raised all kind of hell with, couldn't ask.
They put these cute little things here. They want you to enjoy your family and put your cell phone in the pocket. A+++++.
So not only is Waco home to Fixer Upper and Magnolia, it's home to Baylor University as well. So we're out here checking out their campus and seeing what all it has to offer.
Like a kid and a teddy bear, like a leaf blowing in the air. Could you carry me? Could you carry me? Like a flag.
At the Magnolia Market. Gonna check it out.
Oh, there they go. The classic. The celebration.
So we're out here in Magnolia. As you can tell, I'm a multi-sport athlete. Put me on the field with the ball, and I will dominate.
Never know yesterday. And I'm in love, and I don't.
We are getting ready to go into the Silo's Bakery, famous for their cupcakes. I'm excited. It's 104 degrees in July, but it's America, baby. Love it. Her design.
We are still very full from our huge, amazing breakfast this morning at the Magnolia table, as they have a bunch of food trucks, like so many. Let you take a look at them. Really cool, because if you don't have time to go to the Magnolia table and sit down and wait in line, you can still come here and get a bite to eat. So it's really cool.
Good morning, it is the 4th of July here in Waco, but we actually are about to head out and head over to Austin.
So I'm not exactly sure what we're gonna be doing there. And we're gonna celebrate the 4th.
I got my little 4th of July, Don't Mess With Texas t-shirt on. So you know we're balling out. What's up people? We've been on the road for the last few hours and we just got into Austin. Our first stop today, we're gonna check out the University of Texas here in Austin. Check out some of their athletic complexes and kind of campus. But yeah, we're here, check it out.
I got a 12th floor room with a killer view of the empty Astrodome, a tab at the bar downstairs. But all I can think about is home. I got my new boots covered in red dirt, a Don't Mess With Texas t-shirt, and a Lone Star postcard postmarked missing you. It's got the biggest sky you've ever seen.
So just finished eating lunch over at Ironworks Barbecue. Some amazing beef brisket and ribs. Shout out to Stuart Brown for the recommendation. Really good. About to go check out into our new place we're staying out tonight and check out some more stuff in the city. All right, good morning from San Antonio, Texas. We're here with Uncle Tommy. Got Dad in the back. Didn't do too much vlogging yesterday. Not gonna say why. We're about to go check out the Alamo and along with a few other spots here in the city. First time here, so excited to kind of check it out and see what all it has to offer.
Like before, it's like a...
Hello.
That's Chip Carolina.
San Antonio.
The city was built on the ground.
Welcome to the Riverwalk in San Antonio.
Yeah.
We are on our way to go see the Alamo.
All right, so we're here at the Alamo. I'm gonna let Dag kind of tell you a little bit about what went down here and kind of why this is a famous spot.
Okay, so in the early 1800s.
Yeah, so cool stuff here at the Alamo. The river on the Riverwalk and check that out a little more and continue to explore San Antonio. So we just made it back down here to the Riverwalk.
We're about to go on a river boat tour around the river.
Wind blowing in my hair, let the sea salt soak in. Coming on me full force, do this with my eyes closed, yeah. Just like that.
Alright, so we just got off the boat over at the Riverwalk. We are walking around now, about to check out some more stuff in San Antonio. Just kind of see the cool architecture here and a lot of cool places. So check it out. Alright, so we came to Texas. We're in San Antonio. Had to get me a little cowboy hat. At a little bit of Texas.
Oh, yeah.
Ticket. Another pit stop and picked up a new swag shirt, hookah horns, got a cowboy hat, got my Texas Longhorn shirt. I mean, might as well just call me a Texan now.
Good morning from San Antonio. Oh wow, it's a deer.
Y'all have a great day.
It's a little update. We left San Antonio around 8:30 this morning. We were headed to New Orleans, Louisiana, making a little pit stop over here at Bucky's. So Bucky's is like a gas station Walmart combined all in one. Pretty crazy. So we're gonna stop here, get some lunch, and then we'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. Cowboy hat, best purchase on this trip by far.
When you see me beside myself, I don't have to explain it, baby. Yeah, I'm over picking fights and trying to mend it with the hype.
Today's his birthday.
Today is my birthday. It's been a great week, and you know, even if we don't get to hang out in New Orleans, it's been an amazing time.
Was cool. LSU Stadium was also cool. I still have to believe that the real Death Valley resides in Clemson, South Carolina.
Ain't no doubt about it. C-L-E-M-S-O-N. Louisiana. Okay, this is great Southern show on HGTV called Hometown. Here we are in Laurel, Mississippi. Ben Napier's workshop on Hometown.
Here's your pair of safety glasses.
The lights. Wheels on.
This right here is a car like Aaron drives, a replica here in Laurel, Mississippi, and she's got swag.
Yep, that's a real place to go score there.
Alright guys, we just made it back to South Carolina, back home after the long road trip. Hope you guys enjoyed traveling along with us. If you liked it, please subscribe, like this video. Got a lot of more content coming your way soon, so stay tuned for that as well. And we'll see you guys soon. Trap, trap, money, penny.